Your doors to automatic and crash check. Devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be stowed safely for takeoff and landing. Please unplug your device from the power sockets for takeoff and landing. They must also be unplugged when they aren't in use during the flight. If you lose your device in your seat, please don't move the seat and inform your cabin crew. Hand baggage must be placed under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker so it doesn't block the aisles or exits. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. We ask for your full attention whilst we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft, as they may differ from any aircraft you have flown on before. Please check your seatbelt is fastened and securely and worn whenever the seatbelt signs are on. It is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend keeping your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided, and masks like this will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, please remove it before fitting the oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place it over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a collar streamer to release your mask. Ensure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and put it over your head. Pass the long strap around your waist, secure the clip to the buckle at the front, and pull tight. To inflate, pull the red toggle. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. The light can be used to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Should we need to evacuate, move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please locate your nearest exit, remember it may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please now check that your seat is upright or in the takeoff position, the armrest down, your table folded away, personal devices unplugged, and window blinds are open, ready for takeoff. Please stow the safety card in your seat area before we depart. This contains important safety information, including details on your brace position. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
Excuse me.
Thank you, cabin crew. Please take your seats for takeoff.